Good evening, everyone here present. Welcome to the second monthly meeting of the Township of Admaston Bromley. Thursday, October 17th, 2024, 7:30 p.m. Present. Meeting. By myself, taking the instability of the council to be done with October 17th, 2024. Thank you.
The
greater than all
be resolved that the Township of Admaston Bromley brings permission to hold this recreation committee to hold a Dickers Foster Fun Winter Carnival on February 7th to 9th, 2025, in Douglas, and that said event be designated as a community event and conducted for the Jordan Temple of the Church.
Yeah, I'm not sure. 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 I'm moved by myself, second by Council Gerber, be resolved the council receives a surplus vehicle 2018 three-quarter ton shed. This thing is CD public report with its commission.
Thank you. Again,
sorry, but that's the thing that I think that the statute of the state of the state like we have completed that penalty because of the fact. Seriously, it is $600,000 resources, council finance, page 23 on the provincial grants. Is that the sort of book that you're showing that this is a corporation. They will be considered a corporation. So, if you look at the medical corp, they may have a different year end. They are working for it. So, that's one of the things. A little bit disappointed that we have exceeded what we anticipated. We still have a hope that we know that the weather is open. Maybe we can anticipate. Thank you. March, only 1 day, they saw me at the
for myself, second by Council, it will be resolved that Council receives the communication from the Ontario Provincial Police concerning the 2025 annual building statement.
Thank you very much. The most straightforward explanation to think about is to wrap your head around it, because ultimately, you'll know when there's a touch of that expectation. Some 2023, keep in mind, so in 2023, yes, it was that what we were paying on a for the 29,000 of the increase that now must be borne in 2025 is actually because the cost for 2023 has exceeded the cost of 29,000. Largely, maybe almost exclusively, because of the wage settlement. I apologize to Council Action. This is still in mind, but I'll reread the effects of the state of the county. Early in July, there was some slight change. We can be sure that 2024 is going to have a substantial reconciliation as well, because of the 40% retroactive to the year in that we're going to so there is a little bit more involved, a little bit more complexity of how this is being realized, but this is not the same. It is in fact in follow-up of the again, I apologize because what I see with this is that I intended to be the exact point of the problem of the with the perspective that municipalities pay all but 30% of the cost of the OPP and the payroll. And yet I'm fairly certain that almost 0% representation. I know that Metco is kind of the oversight body of almost pension. You know, the pay model is to see what Metco with respect to the pension system that was borrowed that might have been available. In any event, this is before us now. As I indicated, I'm not sure if I'm going to before we even started talking about four. So, we have a conversation with a little bit of a it is within our control to be looking at our options. We can get some additional consequences elsewhere. We must, if we are being responsible, be considerate of the public respect. But again, so we're even talking about own use that is here. We're looking at just under 5%. Maybe 5% of the absorbing or we're still absorbing, maybe there'll be a lot of comments at the next time. Pastor Bromley, just curious. Talks about the story of the person's work. What is the other one? We don't have a worship of the Catholic Church. So, and the other thing that I should be very careful about is the appropriate silence. We have very professional the issues that we're discussing are not with respect to the policing that we're receiving in the community, but it is as to how the building model has evolved, how this has extended out of the community, what it has cost in these departments. But it has to be a question, Councillor Bromley, at the meetings for the public, suggest about the various communities that from my perspective, from the perspective of small communities, if there were local police forces, I'm going to be very careful how I so what you are suggesting is that we may actually have to come up the Office of Gender has quite certain cases where there are two components. One is going to be a right side, believe the 2020 year was completed in 2021, identified as substantial gaps between the municipalities and the territory contracted for based on the dues and what they were to do. There was a dozen of them. They identified that the goal is quite public.
Thank you.
much of this episode.
I'm just going to say that I'll be in the room.
With that, I'm going to continue with the administration and moving on to 11D.
Moved by myself, seconded by Council DeGroote, whereas the Ontario government is investing up to $200 million over 3 years to support Ontario's growing communities with new and revitalized local sports and recreation facilities across the province through the Community Sports and Recreation Infrastructure Fund. Eligible projects will receive between $150 and $1 million and must be completed within 24 months. The deadline to submit applications is October 29th, 2024. And whereas the Township of Admaston Bromley Public Circulation Committee and the Admaston Recreation Committee have committed to apply for Stream 1 repair and rehabilitation to rehabilitate existing outdoor rinks into more accessible facilities that better meet the community's needs, improve health and safety, and enhance functionality with the similar extent to outdoor rinks. And whereas the Township of Admaston Bromley Council has committed 2025 budget funds to support the grant application to initiate the community refurbishments to the Better Circulation Complex at 5366 Highway 60 and the Admaston Recreation Complex at 182 Stream 1. Now, therefore, be it resolved that the Township of Admaston Bromley Council support the efforts of the Better Circulation Committee and the Admaston Recreation Committee with monetary funds in the 2025 budget of $58,000 as well as endorsing the application to rehabilitate the outdoor rinks.
Okay, so you did entertain this first think of
written in the report for when we were first meeting, so we were given permission by someone to make the application. it was discovered that it had been added to the SAQs. We had a student of the table was up to 350,000, but we had to have a table of 150,000. So it's a table of 300,000 with a minimum. And we had that was 150, so someone was able to do that. And so we had reached out to a consultant, grant advisor at the meeting, so it's going to be good. And so this is everyone's asking the same questions. So if that is where the amount is raised to 50,000. How we came to that from the wondering from 150 to 300,000 was we already in the budget proposed to provide both recreation committees with 6,000. So to get to that number that we had to, we said that we would bring back to council, giving another 4,000 to each recreation committee for 2025. That they would understand that they would have to use that money towards the grant, and they would have no money from us to run into the year. That was what the recreation has got. Their commitment to 50,000, and Admaston Recreation is also up there to 30,000. So through all these commitments, we were able to meet 150,000 prior to 50,000. So that is why it's been 50,000 and not 50,000. So it is important to say how we got to that.
Whatever means. Even though it would be recognized as a great contribution to recreation, that the $4,000 to each of the recreation groups is driving the $8,000 that is ultimately going to be $58,000 levy contribution as a $4,000 to each of the members.
This team to make the commitment from we represent them. We met with the grant writer from the supplemental report. There is a section on the grant that can be proposed funds or taken under the reason to make it. So we have said that if we can show commitment, I think that the person has a better chance of us being one. So we had to test where we came up with this commitment. There will still be fundraising. There are other places that we can still ask for money from, and then those could be used to offset these costs. But we wanted to demonstrate that we had that commitment to have a market.
This is the required funding, whether it is actually what we generate by the people, if it's a commitment to us, I think that the
Yeah, it's 6,000 to 6,000.
The only reason we bring it up is that a lot of the costs, I guess, are tied to the budget and the contributing to this. It seems like a lot of people have that thing, and then some junk that we've been sort of thinking about for a couple of years in terms of my time to replace the budget and keep the system.
The history behind that is it was $6,000. The Admaston Rec Committee applied for a loan for the township in 2012 was what the township was paying. So it was $6,000 when the loan was closed. The township just took the $2,000 for themselves for several years and it was until last year.
I'm having reservations given already working and that's the challenge in this is appreciating the challenge is I'm going to be very careful. I'm not opposed to this, but I think we have to be successful. I'm fine with this. I think somebody wants to be able to make it. If we are successful, we're going to have to be right off the top of my head. I don't believe that we actually have an agreement with what I'm going to contribute. I'm very excited about it. face of us. We're confronted with this. That's a good reason. I know the grand opportunity is there and we can support doing this application to start successful. But I really wish we had some time to put these questions as part of the strategic planning process to the right rate of funding the direction we should be taking into the existing goal. Council with regard to the existing. And a couple of discussions here have already had.
I would say that it's going to be reported to the red company voice management. The question about the business study, the business management report, and very clearly it is the bottom of the list from the residents. Now, that means that the majority of people have started the 67-year-old park. Recreation was not something that is. So, for the township to completely fund these, both recreation committees booked when they were going to do this. 300 people. Does it need to be done? Yes, those rates. Especially the list we need to be done. And the list could easily spend to the next arc in two years. I struggle asking the taxpayers to work 100% of the increase myself. Especially right now. Is it something that we could look and feel that there is still a state for reason? But is it something where we can look at reserves? If we get the grant, and the recreation committee unable to fundraise, because that was part of the grant as well as if we can fundraise, if, you know, if they come up $10,000 instead of, there's no guarantee that we're going to get this grant, and we're asking for a 1.7 levy increase for the state. And I do struggle with. I mean, I was the recreation committee for many years, and I'm struggling with this. If there was a way to do it without making it part of the 2025 budget, specifically, yes, this is what I'm doing.
It would be awesome to be able to see the
do the dance, 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 the fundraising and say that the medicine the science and sex committee which has been to us into the right place to the science committee and the conference that we were in charge of the medicine. What kind of stuff? That's sort of one suggestion that we can meet with the group. Communities are able to do fundraising to replenish the resources. So the commitment is there for the municipality. If we don't, if we aren't granted, the grant, then the municipality isn't funding. So it comes to things and things just like we won't find out if we're successful to cost the budget to stuff so that money is there that we think we can get to the best of the way. That is the idea behind it would be that the commitment is there without building the right place. And then the right committees, the community itself would do the fundraising for it to be.
Before we start any of it. But that's the reality of the system we are currently in. Before and since the system, because we don't have to do
commitment would be shared by three things: the Township of Admaston, the District Creation of Admaston, and the Maximum Creation of Admaston. That share is now saying that basically $50,000 for each of those terms, $50,000 for each township. Committee, Finance Committee, was recommended to council to include that provision in the budget for 2025. I did not get the sense or impression that the expectation was that recreation was going to be fundraising and pay the township back for that commitment. It was the township's commitment to the project. So I just wanted to get clarification. I'm not sure where we got kind of around that we're now trying to fundraise and pay the township back because we do have our share to pay to see that proceed with this project with one of the
Yeah, but it may be
somebody
particularly from what the record is. I understand that is how the new
pretty much what Council Gloria had said. It was a rather large misunderstanding with the grant. And so it wasn't until yesterday that I thought maybe instead of putting it all on the ratepayers, we could have people who want funders for it. Because that's where the majority of our budget funds come from, is fundraising. So in order to not make people pay for it and get it. It's just a way to so we didn't work around that between that and the moving and how it that came out of the
there's finally the very sensitive product what this is doing is it's leveraging
I think that's
the In any event, that's all I was talking about. I'm talking about the system, but here's one of the others. I think we've done this the best that I've ever written as a priest. I've written about that. But I am, because I'm going to do this. With committing ourselves that I am getting the budget for 2025 and set aside my funds. I don't know how long it will be solid from this to walk out. Can you shed a little light on how you think it can
continue with this? So the answer is specific. This is a 2025 project and no funds in 2025.
Okay, but if we cannot even I have no issue, so long as it was Thank you.
town planning system group to do the research and put through the book and things like that. And so that is fine. But we just need to come in for the children to come in. I don't think about this time.
I think there is a distinction to be made about that. It's not that if he is available, that is one of the things that is part of the Thank you. can be
be it resolved by Township of Admaston Bromley to make the provision in the 2025 budget of So be it resolved that Council directs staff to make the provision in 2025 budget of
favor. Thank you. I'm Thank you.